She told me I was adopted. I came from, she told me about Sister Hildegard, that was her aunt. The way she told me the story was that my mom was promiscuous. My mom was raped. But that's how she used to use that as kind of a weapon against just to me to be mean. And that's where the mental abuse kind of came in. She would say I'd always end up like her.